Do you know who you are? Do you really think that you are this beautiful face, your body? Do you think so? You are a child of God. You are creation. You are a creation. Part of the creation, no less than trees and stars and ocean and sky. No less than that. You are an extension of God. You are a powerful creator. And your duty here on this planet Earth is to create. You are part of God, a beautiful creator. If you knew who you really are, would you speak to yourself in these words? I am not good enough. I am not worthy of love. I am not lovable. Would you speak to yourself like this if you knew who you really are? No. If you knew you are a child of God, you would never speak those words to yourself. And guess what? You are a child of God. You just forgot. You just forgot. Remember? Remember who you really are. I am always in alignment with my life purpose. My life purpose brings me prosperity and happiness. I am creating more prosperity. I am producing endless joy. I am now creating a magnificent life. I am an unlimited being. Accepted from an unlimited source in an unlimited way. I am a piece of the Creator. I am a part of God. I am connected to the source.